Assalamualaikum and hello everyone. Let me introduce myself first. My name is Shahada binti Mahir. I'm 23 years old. I'm from Pasir Gudang, Johor. Okay. I'm taking a bachelor degree of real estate management at UTHM. Okay. So I would like to tell you about my course, which is real estate management. Okay, first of all, what is real estate degree is about? Okay, real estate degree is about learning real estate related. Real estate related is such as a land, building, and also from technical to management about the real estate itself. Okay, the important of real estate degree is about not everybody know the knowledge about real estate. So us as a real estate degree holder should play a role in real estate field. And as you know, all around us, everything around us and everything on the land is real estate related. Okay, how the subject is the subject is well delivered by our lecturers, and which is our lecturers in UTHM are all very kind and good. They are so well experienced and have a lot of knowledge in real estate field. There are many memorable memories while I'm at UTHM. One of it was me and my friends traveling while doing assignments. We are studying together while exams. We play around together. The best thing is I have fun with my friend, the best thing is I have fun with my best friends. Okay, my advice to who's want to take real estate management my advice to who's want to further study in real estate is just go for it. This course are very interesting, and this is one of the professional course which you can be a registered valuers, registered real estate agent, registered surveyors, and many more. Okay, that's all from me. Thank you to my best friends for being there with me all the time, and thank you to the lecturers who give me a lot of knowledge about real estate, and thank you to UTHM for give me the chance to experience life in the university. Thank you.